according to the event and venue adjustment plan adopted by the preparatory committee of the 31st FISU Summer World University Games on February 25th, 2020. 49 competition and training venues will be set up for the Games. These venues include 13 new venues such as Dong'an Lake Sports Park, Fenghuang Mountain Sports Park, CDHT Sports Center, and Xiangcheng Sports Center, as well as 36 existing venues proposed for renovation. New venue construction. The 13 new venues have all broken ground and are being constructed as scheduled after soliciting design from around the world. Through multi rounds of screening, we have finalized the design of one stadium and three gymnasiums for Dong'an Lake Sports Park. One stadium is a 40,000-seat stadium, and three gymnasiums include an 18,000-seat multi-purpose gymnasium, a 5,000-seat natatorium, and a multi-ball gymnasium. During the Games, the center will host the opening and closing ceremonies, as well as the gymnastics and swimming events. The main structures of the four venues have been topped out with steel structure, roof and curtain wall construction underway, and the whole project is scheduled to be completed in late April 2021. The cable dome of the professional football field in Fenghuang Mountain has been topped out. The roof steel truss of the multifunction gymnasium in the park has been slid in place, and the project is scheduled to be completed in late March 2021. CDHT Sports Center has a total floor area of some 200,000 square meters, and the multifunctional gymnasium in the center will host the table tennis event during the Games. With a total floor area of 90,000 square meters, Xiangcheng Sports Center, including a gymnasium and a natatorium, will host the water polo event and basketball training respectively during the Games. The main structures of the gymnasium and natatorium in Jiangyang Cultural and Sports Center, Longquan High School Gymnasium, Sichuan Polis International College Gymnasium, and other venues have basically been completed, with roof, curtain wall, and electrochemical installation underway, and the projects are scheduled to be completed before late 2020. Venue renovation. The renovation of 36 venues is being accelerated and scheduled to be fully completed before late February 2021. Six venues have broken ground. The renovation of six venues under the Ministry of Education has been approved. Funds have been arranged. The detailed design of construction drawing is underway, and the project is expected to start in May 2020. The compilation, perfection, and submission of the feasibility study report for the renovation of 15 provincial venues is underway, and the project is expected to start in June 2020. The demarcation of 9 district venues has basically been completed. Construction drawing optimization and tenant vacation are underway, and the project is expected to start in May 2020. Athletes Village Construction. Located at Chengdu University, with a total floor area of 370,000 square meters, Chengdu Athletes Village is composed of 22 buildings, including athlete apartment buildings, a life service center, a medical center, an administrative support center, an international education and exchange center, gymnasium annexes, a natatorium, and other facilities and venues. The main structures of 19 buildings have been topped out. The village is divided into 5 areas: accommodation area, international area, operation area, transportation area, and competition and training area. The accommodation area will provide accommodation, catering, and other services to at least 11,000 delegation members from over 170 countries and regions. Now, the project is underway. The construction and renovation of the entire village will be wrapped up in late 2020. Overcoming the impact of the epidemic. Since the outbreak of the COVID-19 epidemic, we have taken swift and targeted measures to solve difficulties such as the shortage of labor, materials, and protective supplies. So far, none of our projects have been affected by the epidemic, and we will achieve set goals in advance to ensure the success of the Chengdu 2021 FISU Summer World University Games.